This is the between cross breakdown drill. The between cross is a combination move to get my defender off balance to get into my shot. Here's how it looks. Now I'm gonna have the kids do it. Y'all ready? Let's go. Make sure you're low in your stance when you're making your move. You gotta be low with your handle, be low with your handle. Eyes up while you're making a move. Try to get a little lower. Try to get a little lower. Good job. The object, make sure you change your pace. You want to get your defender off balance. Change your pace. Keep your dribble low. Good job, good job, good job, good job, good job, good job. Eyes up, eyes up, eyes up, eyes up. Left hand, twist to your left hand. Everything we do with our right hand, we have to do with our left hand. Good job, good job, good job, good job, good job. Make sure you get low, make sure you get low. Get low, just gotta handle it. You gotta make me shift, you gotta make your defender shift. And that's the between cross breakdown drill.